I feel very excited because I worked so hard for this award and I study quite a lot for this award as well. So I'm very thankful for this award. I would like to thank my parents as they give me this education, and without them and their support, I wouldn't be here right now.
Congrats to my daughter, Nur Anissa Muhammad Haris. Hope you strive harder again. Hopefully you can get the award again next year.
I feel very happy and I feel very proud of myself and also for all the people helping me. I would like to thank my teachers and my friends for helping me whenever I needed any help. And I would like to thank my parents for always encouraging me to go forward and always helping me when I'm down.
I'm very proud of my daughter. She's receiving this award the third time. I'd like to thank the Keetong CC also for this.
I'm very grateful for receiving this award. I would like to thank my parents, my teachers and my friends for helping me getting this award and helping pushing me to get my studies further better.
Aidil, this year is going to be a crucial year for you. I hope you all the best for your studies.
I feel happy to receive this award. I didn't expect to receive this a few years in a row.
I would like to thank my parents and my teachers to help to encourage me all the way.
我很开心，我很骄傲，我的女儿有现在这样的成绩，我希望她会更努力，更加油，谢谢。
I'm actually really grateful to receive this award. I mean, without my parents' help, I wouldn't receive this at all. You know, their encouragement and their support really boosts my confidence to get how far I am now. Thank you. I would like to thank my parents. My mom is here. My dad is currently in the hospital. He's going to that operation soon, but I hope he recovers soon.
I'm so proud of my son. So hopefully he do well for his exam for this year and his endeavor.